I work up at UTA. Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this. He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you.
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah?
Never mind. I'm sure he's a good guy.
He is. He just has his issues. Where's her mom?
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
No, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
Well, I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you. I'm gonna get back to him now.
At a bash. The sitter's brains, then.
The pills are in there. How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back at the motor inn.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. But that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know. You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
She didn't want to live. She would have found a way to end it.
I guess.
You can't make someone fight. We gave her the least painful option. What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everetts a few times. Sorry, I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
His name is Lee Everett.
Isn't that the truth? What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah,
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
Now, where are the freaking keys? To the bloody pharmacy.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Oh my god. Can someone give me the keys, please? Okay, this is pissing me off. There has to be keys somewhere. Something.
It's all melted now. Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary...
Why does he have a polar bear with antlers on his shirt?
Left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. I can't reach that brick. Think you can do anything with this?
Yeah, I used to fiddle around with stuff like that when I was a kid, but there's not much to do with it now. Man, I miss my robots.
You're a strange guy, Doug.
I know.
That place is full of TVs and electronics. Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
Did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, huh?
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
He's your bud.
He could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doug. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, I can prove.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
I can't reach that brick. Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Okay.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Hey, Carly. Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah. And I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right.
Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Did you have power on?
Nothing.
You fixed it.
Continues to spread unchecked. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... My producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved one... God bless you all.
Not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Hey, Lee. Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?